Learning outcome. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to understand and respond to five common classroom expressions.
欢迎来到我们的汉语课堂。 Welcome to our Chinese class. 今天我们来学习一些课堂用语。 Today, we'll learn some classroom expressions.课堂用语
Classroom expressions
看图听课堂用语
Observe the illustrations and listen to the classroom expressions
请安静请安静
Please keep quiet
请跟我读请跟我读。
Please read after me.
请举手。请举手。
Please raise your hand.
请站起来。请站起来。
Please stand up.
请坐下。请坐下。
Please sit down.
我们来练习课堂用语。
Now, let's practice the classroom expressions.
请安静。请安静。
Please keep quiet.
请跟我读。请跟我读。
Please read after me.
请举手。请举手。
Please raise your hand.
请站起来。请站起来。
Please stand up.
请坐下。请坐下。
Please sit down.
现在我们来做练习。
Let's do an exercise.
听后选择正确答案。
Listen and choose the correct answer.
例如
Example.
请举手。答案是 A, 请举手。现在你来试一试。
Now it's your turn to try.
第一题。
Question 1.
请跟我读。答案是 B. 第二题。
Question 2.
请安静。答案是 B, 请安静。第三题
Question 3
请站起来。答案是 A, 请站起来。第四题
Question 4
请坐下。答案是 A, 请坐下。我们来总结一下。
Let's do a recap.
请安静。请安静。
Please keep quiet.
请跟我读。请跟我读。
Please read after me.
请举手。请举手。
Please raise your hand.
请站起来。请站起来。Please
stand up.
请坐下。请坐下。Please
sit down.
Hope you now feel more at ease with the classroom expressions. 再见。